Sup, pal?
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Not too bad, man. So, hey, man, how much money do you get for impounding people's vehicles?
If it's like just a random car that's parked illegally, then about $50. And if it's a police request, then up to $400.
Well, how much do you make a day?
Not much, man, to be honest with you.
Okay, that sounds like a bit of a disaster. Okay, man.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, shut up, man. I gotta move a little bit.
Alright, let's get in there. Let's take care of you, man.
Just a tiny bit. Okay, I can't pay to my bank. I gotta go with the system.
Yeah, you probably need money in your hands, man, to take this.
Yeah, give me the PayPal.
What's your state ID?
3652.
3652.
Yeah.
Well, how have you been, man? It's been a while. I don't see you.
Not bad. I've been doing a lot of crimes, a lot of good things. It's kind of a mix, man. It's kind of like a mix and match, you know?
A lot of crimes. Okay.
Yeah, I did bank robberies there.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, but we got caught at the end. I went to jail.
Yeah, I tried to do that. Hey, listen, I tried to do that shit twice, but man, our man Benji, he fucked up, man, twice.
Wait, Benji? No, he did good. He did it twice with us. He actually won.
What? He's doing it right now.
Yeah, he's been doing it.
Oh shit!
Wait, Mr. B, yeah, Mr. B can do it.
Yeah.
What? He practiced a lot. He put his grind to it.
Shit, it's been a while that I don't talk to him, man.
Yeah, shit. Well, it is what it is.
What did you make? Did you make money?
Oh, we got caught. funny man. Haha. Yeah, anybody else also alive, guys? It's so funny.
Oh shit, that's probably because I wasn't there, man.
Yeah.
The shooters, man. The fuck. Let's say, okay. So it's gonna be $550. You need money on your hands, otherwise I won't be able to take this shit out. Right? So grab the money and come back.
I have it.
Okay. What's your state number ID again?
3652.
Alright. I'm gonna receive a bill.
Straight up.
Okay, now I need to sign some shit. Hey, do you want to know who impounded it? Or is
who was it?
The worker is 1976. So you need to look out at the, you know, courthouse, probably.
It's probably some fucking police corrupt piece of shit.
Yeah, 1976. It was a parking violation, and they took it on.
Oh, parking violation.
Today.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, anyways. Let me approve the shit. Alright, do you want it taken right now?
Yeah, I want it right now, yeah.
It's approved. And it's delivered.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Hey, I owe you one. Peace out. My piece of shit. My actual garbage car. It's back, boys. Absolute garbage. Literal lump of scrap.
A lot of people standing there, isn't it?
He was running around
yes,
in circles.
Yes, but if you're jaywalking and he hits you with the car, you're still liable.
Does but I wasn't walking, so how can I be jaywalking if I wasn't walking?
Yeah, he was more like running. He was running.
No, I was standing still. If anything, I was J standing.
Oh, my headlights.
I've got a long standing beef with Naruto, and I'm sorry. I thought you were. I'm so sorry. Fuck you. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I have a long standing beef with a pigeon. I thought you were someone else. I apologize.
Okay. Wait, how do I park my car and put it back in the garage, man? Yeah, how do I put the car in the garage? Behind the lines? Okay, I'm gonna go to the casino first though.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Is he?
Sir, you've just ran this man down. Are you wild?
Is this man dead too?
Aye, this is two men who've been run down by a man.
That one, was it the same guy?
Guys, how?
You want to buy a gun?
Guys, I have to run. I'm not gonna come here, no shots. I think we're good. No way to know it's me though. Okay, chat, we have to go, guys, last goal we have to do is go to the casino and cash in the chips. It's about the chips, I mean, we're worthless, dude. No, the van is parked, they can't see us, like, the vehicle of crime. Van is parked, it's parked in. Metagaming? That's not what metagaming means, is it? I mean, I parked it. I mean, it's not like I combat logged. Oh, this is a good car. I like that one. What was that car called? Palomino? Well, better gaming is usually based on information, not on actions, I don't think. Unless they're actually based on information, I think. Right? Something like that. I can't steal cars, I need to go. Well, technically, if your car is nearly broken, if you're getting chased by the police, and you go inside of the repair shop, right? And you repair the car, and you run out, full car, and you go max speed, is that the only power gaming? Yeah, we gotta go to we have to go back to the apartments, get the card, then go to the casino, and then we can do whatever. I mean, I'd love to do whatever right now, but I had too much money in my hands. I'm gonna lose it. Repairs body, not the inside. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. That was pretty hard at the end there. Wait, why did... Some people are saying Croc took my ID, but... Why would he take my ID anyway? probation. I mean, all I have to do is not get caught, pretty much. Hey, beautiful.
I thought you hated me.
Maybe I do.
Oh, are you going to sleep?
Let me out! Who parks like this? Pal? Pal, hello?
You're actually a psychopath.
Are you not looking forward? Take your fucking glasses off.
It's funny that you mentioned that because I shouldn't have to look up the stairs to see a fucking car.
Jesus, you're unstable. Take this.
Uchi-chi. Oh, sorry, gang's here. Later.
Uchiha Jones.
Hey, pal.
Hey, this guy.
Answer me truthfully. When did you get the laptop?
I got a laptop.
Would you like to know?
25 minutes ago, huh?
Maybe
where you going?
Fucking snitching, we won't help
what
you.
Happens when you don't have any friends?
I'm not gonna snitch, I'm asking.
How was that police ride along, huh?
Yeah, huh?
Had a good time?
Yo, I'm doing a documentary on addiction, you fuck.
Addiction.
Addiction, yeah. You're addicted to Wrangler's dick.
You're so fucking stupid. Wait, they said that the robbery was a failure. What happened?
What robbery?
No failures around here.
Apparently you guys robbed the vault and you fucked it up.
Vault?
Yeah, we did rob the vault, man.
How much was it?
And what? What's good, bro?
How much?
That bitch out.
How much?
How much? We got, I think, 200k divided
yeah,
by 4.
Yeah, you're
page.
A fucking loser,
yeah,
fucking
yeah,
clown.
Yeah,
look at you with a fucking
fuck you, bitch.
Go back to the circus, pal.
You ain't got no friends now, huh?
But I'm rich, though. No, I'm broke. Oh, okay. If I kept the money earlier, dude. If I paid the debt, chat, how much money would I have? If I paid the debt at 40k without getting more debts? At 34k, if I paid it. At the time, what was it? 27? We'd have like 50k plus no debt. Jesus, man. Push. It's okay though. Next time we're just gonna gamble better. Locals. Yo, this is XD,
yo,
Ghost
listen,
Rider.
Listen, I know we have beef and everything, right? But you want to hit the vault?
Yeah.
Let me give you a tip, all right? You didn't get this from me, and don't tell the cops. If you go into the vault right now, you know there's a guy that gives you paychecks?
Yeah.
You know, if you walk down the aisle a bit, there's a door, right?
Yeah.
Like, into the tellers?
Yeah.
If you get a lockpick, bro, you can lockpick that shit and get into the back. Just use the lockpick. If you want, go there right now. I swear to you, I'm not lying. I know we have beef and everything. If you go there to the teller door, you fucking unlock it. Use the lockpick on it, aight?
And
they'll let you unlock it. After that, then we have to figure it out, because I don't know after that. We try lockpick on the second door.
I'm gonna go study it.
Study it, man. Evaluate it, alright? Break it down, the statistics and everything. Go do it right now, aight?
Okay, I'll go study it.
Alright, I believe in you, young one.
Alright, sit up, pal. We could try it out. Guys, a mystery? A puzzle for me? Guys, there's a lot of items in the game right now that are not being used by anything. So I know that there's more to the game right now. There's more that people don't know yet. Not a crime, I'll be fine.
Hey,
correctly. Oh, hello, X. What brings you to the bank today?
I got some paychecks to pay, cash in.
Oh, you've got money? I thought you were in debt. Let's get
you
some
have
of those
a job?
Bills settled, shall we?
Yo, pal, I got some of these tickets, man.
You got tickets?
Yeah.
We need tickets. Tickets for what?
Man, paycheck.
A movie theater.
It's a shame. Clay's just went off duty. We were gonna. I wanted to do the interview. Today.
Not paying that shit.
You gonna be around tomorrow?
No, I take Friday and Saturday off every week.
God damn it! Can I do the interview without you?
Kim. Let's analyze it. Vault at the back, elevator, top parts, doorway. The lock's right there, I see it. But it goes downstairs. What's downstairs anyway? Let's go check it out. The fuck? This is sick, dude.
We got three back door.
Let us know when you guys
are in
place.
It's the state police! Anybody
inside? And for once I have 16, it's we're gonna get ready, right?
Wait a minute. It alerted them? Dude, you're fucking...
You got enough units? I think we do.
Yeah.
Alright, 47 taking left, Teo taking right, Casanova hold long, Soze and Bobby, you guys can organize yourselves, alright? Alright, 47's ready.
4 or 5 ready.
Alright, breach. Allies, let's see some fucking hands
Welcome
in the air!
Police department, hands up! Let's
hands
go.
In the fucking air! Holding on the staircase.
Right side clear. Alright, they just cleared the first floor. Let's push up.
Hands up, let's see some fucking hands! Los Santos Police Department!
Guys, literally all four of you just ran past the person on the fucking staircase. What the fuck are you doing, sir? Sir?
What happened?
Dios mio!
What the fuck is going on here, sir?
What? Do
Hello?
I know you, mamonazo?
Hello?
Yeah, there was a gang of people, they were saying a bunch of shit, and they just left me at back. I don't know what happened.
Sir, there was a police officer merely a block away. We were here before the second call went off, okay? Your foolery ain't gonna fool me, sir! Do I look fucking stupid to you?
What the fuck happened?
What the fuck happened? Well, what it sounds like is somebody who's dressed as fucking Macaulay Culkin just tried to rob a city vault.
Wait, how? Is it possible? I don't have a computer for this.
Yo, you need a computer, do you? Don't you go nowhere. You stay here with me. Stay right there. Let me get you up against the wall real quick.
Wait, Rob, what?
So, is they sure where you need me? I don't know where we're gonna need you. You wanna just put the cuffs on him a little tighter so he doesn't fucking run out?
I'm in the left staircase. Am I not allowed to be there?
We'll see what you've been up to, you criminal.
I mean, you can't even look inside. There's nothing.
What happened?
Alright, we'll go.
What happened to Burger Shot?
I feel like this is gonna be used against me.
What? Yeah,
we
you and the
rides,
both being
but
robbed.
You might want to just in case.
Robbed? I was here the whole time. There's no robbery going on here. What are you guys talking about? You guys are losing it. What type of alerts are in this system? I was going up and down the stairs on the left side.
Large turds are in the system? What do you mean?
There's no vault anywhere. There's no money. There's no robbery.
Are you high?
Okay, come here. Come with me.
Read him his rights, please.
Come here.
Somebody grab him and put him in cuffs.
Let me go. What are you guys doing?
What the hell happened?
These guys are stupid. They're dumb as shit.
Go get your car fixed.
What happened?
Okay, I went to cash in my tickets. Okay, my
If that's Mr. Kaman, then he has two warrants.
Are you with this guy? Yes or no?
Nah, man, I gotta get some shit from my mind.
You wouldn't lie, would you?
Nah,
oh my, no.
What? Hold one second.
This is gonna give us a good chuckle.
Yeah, what happened? Hey Lenny, what's up?
Hey Wrangler, if your narc snitches on the guys he was with, we should let him go, huh?
Yeah, who was that?
Snitch on what? I didn't do anything!
Those guys in the car
happened?
That just said
what
they
happened?
Knew you.
I came here to cash in my tickets, okay? And I went upstairs because I thought that's what the tellers were for the tickets. Because I can't cash them in. So I went upstairs and I guess I tripped some alarm or something.
You tripped an alarm?
Yes, on the left side.
Okay, are you sure they didn't? Because tripping an alarm is illegal and you're gonna go to prison for that.
Wait, but how? Which
shit?
Alarm? Show me.
Look, I don't know the details of what happened, but if you know just one person who was in that car, you need to tell us.
I don't know anybody.
You're turning a new leaf! X, you're turning a new leaf!
Okay, I'm telling the truth though. I have no idea what happened.
Okay, if you're lying, I can't help you here.
I'm not lying. Listen, I think there might be a problem with their security system. I think there's an alarm in the staircase that trips for no reason.
Okay, so what were those four guys doing here?
Which guys? Oh, the criminals.
The guys that were just in the car? Yeah. What were they doing
in
here?
The silver four-door?
They were not inside the vault.
Okay. Like I said, if we find out you're lying, I can't help you here.
You can go inside. You're not going to find any lies or anything.
I'm not gonna find any lies inside.
He found them on the left side staircase, which I think is where I tripped the alarm. But there's no alarm there.
Alright, how's it going?
Yeah. I did find him on the staircase. I don't know if you had, you were doing any business with him or something like that, but, he was, he looked like he was sleeping or something.
Well, I get anxiety. As soon as I heard, oh no, no, it's up, I'm gonna shoot you down! I kinda just passed out.
How
hey, does Jose, are we free to go?
Do you guys know how the alarm system...
Yeah, you should be good.
Scare the fuck out of me, man.
Does anyone know the alarm system? Do you know how it works in here, Soze? Like, would it trip it if you just went up the stairs?
No idea, to be honest. I got no idea. I mean, it sounded like it would have kept on triggering if that was the case, but that doesn't mean there weren't somebody else around. I do notice you got a few fist marks on your face. You mean up to something?
I actually beat your ass.
Oh, interesting.
Hey, God, believe me, though.
You got any drugs, weapons, paraphernalia on you?
No.
Absolutely. Listen, honesty is what you want to have here.
Yeah, and you can look at my bag. I got some tickets. I was going to cash them in. I just didn't know where to put them.
No weapons, no drugs?
No.
Okay, well, I'm going to have a quick look just in case, okay?
You go right ahead, pal.
Well, he don't have no weapons. That's for sure.
Yeah, he's...
He does have a lockpick, though. That's about it.
Yeah, he was just working with me for
locks time. Make by night.
And I did just give him $5,000, which is why he would be here.
Okay. Either way, for my safety, well, not my safety, but my due diligence, I'm gonna be taking your mask and your lockpick just in case we're gonna need it for evidence in the future, okay?
Right.
My advice is, you know, don't hang around the vault, okay? Did you say you saw people in there or coming out of there?
Maybe not. Listen, I went first to the computer, then I went out front to the teller, and I couldn't cash in. I thought there was a computer upstairs that could give me the cash of my tickets. So I went upstairs. And as I was at the top floor, I did like I walked for a tiny bit of time, and I saw red and blue. So I went instead of the staircase, and I heard you guys, "Yo, yo, yo, we're going in. Officer, go long, I'm going short. Go B, double doors, cover, bang, bang." And I panicked. I didn't know what to do, so I just, I was going crazy. And
do we have somebody running around with a torch in there for DNA?
Yes, sir,
like
I just did. I didn't see anything, sir.
Didn't see anything? Okay. Well, I don't know if you guys want to try and do anything, but I don't think there's much else we can do at this point.
I think this guy's telling the truth, so.
Well, I don't, but I don't think we got enough evidence to do anything.
You can go
very
inside.
True, sir.
Hey,
if I catch you around the vault again, sir, and there's something like this happen, it's gonna look awfully fucking suspicious and
trust me. Listen.
I don't think the judge is gonna believe your bullshit about falling asleep when you hear police officers.
You know exactly who I is, okay? If you ever hear anything about me and the vault, it's gonna be successfully robbing the vault.
Don't say that. God damn you, X.
You dumb motherfucker.
Guys, I'm just playing, man.
I'm just kidding. Oops.
Ha ha ha, got us. Just remember, I see you around here again.
Okay.
You get two charges. It ain't gonna be one.
No, I'm gonna pay somebody to catch up my tickets then. You wanna catch them for me right now? Catch them.
No, you can go in there and hand in your right payments there. If you want. Come on in. It's clear.
Come here. Now, what if I go upstairs? Is it gonna trip the alarm again? Try it.
Don't go up there, sir. You wanna go to jail and felony trespass, and I'll fucking do it.
Okay.
Go hand your shit in, get the fuck out.
Alright. This guy? Yep, got it. Okay. $200. Alright, guys. Sorry for the disturbance, I'm wasting your time.
Anyways. Remember, you go back there again, I see you, it's gonna be friendly trespassing at least.
Straight up.
Get on out of here before I change my mind, asshole.
I'm gonna go to the apartment, so we're gonna clear this shit up. Now I am molding. What was that about, dude? Bitch ass. They set me up, dude. I'm gonna go down to the... I don't know where's their gang hideout. Of course, the rest is closed. I guess I have to go to the apartments. I'm not mauled, it's just, you know. I mean, I was in the wrong there, dude. I lockpicked two doors inside of the bank vault. Just calling, right? Stupid locals, man. I can't with this game.
Hello.
Yo,
oh, shit.
You said it was 200. It was only 100.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, say that again.
I almost got caught.
Yo, bro, listen, I didn't tell you to do it right now. The cops will be there.
I mean, the whole PD was there.
Oh, you're good, though?
Yeah,
oh.
I got lucky.
Hey, you wanna maybe help me?
Help you do what?
Being chased by, like, 5 cops.
Yeah, where you at?
Wait, really?
Just kidding,
bitch. Are you gonna turn me in?
You try to set me up, pal.
No, I swear, how did I set you up, bro? I told you how to rob a bank. You don't think cops will show up?
Well, what do you think I did? I went straight through it, and I did it.
Yeah, but the thing is, you're supposed to you need a hostage and shit.
Yeah, but it's a normal bank robbery. It's nothing special about it.
Yeah, but if you walk in there, there's obviously cops are gonna come, no?
Yeah, but I thought there was someone else in there, didn't it, man?
The fuck you mean?
I thought there was like another step to this, like a different robbery.
Oh, you think so?
That's what
No, this is a big vault, man. This has a lot of money in it. This is the biggest vault.
Yeah.
This isn't a Flika bank.
You sure about that? There's more?
Oh, what do you mean, am I sure about that? Look at the building, it's huge. This is like the best thing you could rob in the entire city. I swear, bro, I'm not even lying.
No way there's more than that.
What do you mean, no, bro? It's the biggest bank in the city, of course.
Who cares, though?
Rob it. Huh? I'm getting chased by like 4 or 5 cops.
Somebody robbed it last time.
Someone robbed it?
Yeah.
A militia after me, man.
Yo, how much was it? Tell me. You robbed it, I'm pretty sure.
I told you, like, you get like $100,000-$200,000. You know, from a Flika bank, you can get 80,000.
Yeah, that's what we did last time. 80,000.
Yeah, so that's what I mean. So you're good.
What do you mean I'm good?
Yeah, the vault will be worth more because it's a bigger bank.
Man, have you tried it before?
Yeah. How do you think I know about it?
No, dude. Okay, you're such a bad liar, dude. You suck my balls. Suck
what
me.
Do you suck my balls.
Suck
how
me.
How about you suck me, bitch?
No, you suck my balls.
Fuck you, me.
No, you suck my balls.
Do something,
fuck
bro.
Fuck you.
Suck my nipple, man. Suck my fucking nipple.
You're so fucking annoying, man.
Fucking bitch. Why are you so rude?
Because you're talking in the questioning tense, and then you're saying, oh yeah,
you,
of course it's that, lol. Like,
I
you have the answers,
you,
pal.
I told you how to rob the vault, and now you're upset that you didn't get into it?
No, you're dumb.
What? Why, bro, why? Why being a rude guy right now?
I'm not being rude, you're just being dumb.
I'm actually trying to help you, know, the thing is, I can actually help you.
You say it has more money. Right? And I say, it probably does, whatever, right? Because I say, somebody stole it before. And then you say, oh, probably, haha, I don't know.
No, listen to me. That is the biggest bank in this city,
yeah,
so
but
there's going to be more money in it.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's, this.
No, bro, why
this,
you take me for a joke, man? I'm being honest.
This reasoning is, it's flawless. You're so smart.
Thank you. So why don't you believe me?
Because they probably don't have, they have the same cash on hand for sure. Why would they have more?
Listen, I'll put it this way, alright? We've robbed like 5 Flika banks. This vault pays more than probably all 5
how
of
much?
Them. How much? You get from the Flikas? Like 100k?
No, you get 78 plus 14. Or,
no, it changes every time.
Yeah,
every
yeah.
bank is different.
It's like 76 to 80 plus cash on hand, which is about 5 to 15.
I swear to you, we got 100k once.
Yeah, exactly. You can't get closer. Yeah, sure.
Wait, I'm actually not lying to you. I'm being honest, bro.
I know,
we got like 100k once.
You get close to 100, yeah.
Yeah. And sometimes, like, it changes differently.
Yeah, but what about the bigger one, though?
Yeah, the big one will be a lot more. So it'd be like maybe even 300,
but 400. But did you do it, though?
1,000. Huh?
But did you do it? Did you see it?
What do you mean, do I see it?
Did you actually go inside of the big vault and did you see it?
Yeah, you can see it. I think you're just confused right now, but I'm not lying, bro.
You're speaking in codes because you're a dumbass.
What? I'm giving you information.
So have
here.
You been inside the vault and you saw the money difference between the big ones and the small ones?
Well, you're asking me if I've actually done it.
Yeah, and you.
I mean, no, I haven't actually done it.
Okay, so you're speculating then.
It's facts, bro. There's gonna be more money in that vault.
You're speculating then.
I'm not being dumb, it's
okay,
facts,
well,
bro.
Clearly, my skull's a bit bigger than yours, right? So I can store more information, so I have bigger memory, and I'm more intelligent than you, right?
Oh my Jesus,
right?
Man.
I mean, that's just logical. Bigger brain, smarter.
Can store more information.
Right?
You're right. I'm telling you.
According to your logical reasoning.
I know what I'm talking about, bro.
Well, how would you know?
Say I've done this shit for a long ass time. I've been doing this on these streets. So I can help you here, bro.
So
but the thing is, you're always snitching.
You will never do this job with me.
We'll do a job with you. I'm getting boxed in. I need to go. I'm fucked.
Okay.
I'm getting cops are on me.
Enjoy jail time, pal.
Oh, I'm out. Bro, you say that you want me to help you, and
okay,
then you say
you?
That.
Where are you?
The Vinewood Bowl.
Where?
Listen, I'm with Vinewood Bowl.
Vinewood Bowl?
Listen, I can actually help, bruh. But you keep snitching on us.
I'm in a smart car, I'm gonna pick you up.
Yeah, and then what, you're gonna hand me into the police?
No, I'm a genius at driving.
Listen, I feel like not many people give you an opportunity. I'll give you one chance, alright? If you prove it, we can help you.
Okay. At the ball, right?
On a laptop job.
What? Try to see if I can get a better car.
What's your number? I'll ping you.
41.
I'll put you in a bit.
41.
41, alright.
Oh yeah. Fucko. Fucko! I'll go pick him up, sure. Maybe we can turn a new leaf, who knows, chat? What are they saying, chat? They're in a new leaf? No, we're not gonna get caught, doesn't matter. Robberies are when? In 3 hours? 2 hours? In like 10 minutes, in real time. Hey man. Hey man, are you there, man? Locals. Okay, let's get a car first. Okay, I'm not gonna have anybody with this car. This car's a piece of shit. Okay, guys, I'm gonna open shop once and see if there's any good. What's been going on with the casino? Anybody knows what was going on with the casino? It hasn't been opened in like days, hours, weeks, dude. Yeah, the Gamba. It's rigged. Oh, it is rigged. Apparently the odds are like 70-30 or something like that. Or 30-70, which is crazy. That's what I heard. Chat, why do they own the Rooster's Rest if nobody ever works there? It's always closed. Why don't they just get employees? Yeah, I mean, dude, we have like about 10 minutes to kill in real time, about an hour in game. Where am I going? Hello? Wait, is my brain melting? Where am I? Oh, I have to go over here. Wrong route. Fucking locals. Oh, new chop, you're right. I would gladly help now, but we need to get a car first. Ah! Laptop! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Okay, fuck it, no sleeping. We're doing another bank robbery. Holy shit! Did you guys see it? 15 minutes to go to the casino, get 10,000 in cash. Cash it out, get something to buy. Sean, guy, transfer it to me. And actually buy the laptop. I can't believe it. This is crazy. We gotta do it. Fuck it. I was gonna go to bed, but we can't go to bed. They're never gonna do it with me. I need to do it with my own crew. We don't have much time. You know what just happened? To rob a bank, you need a laptop, and the laptop just is going for selling 15 minutes. It's a very, very rare thing. It's super rare. And we gotta go now. It's now or literally never. Fuck probation. We need this. Yo,
are
lady!
Okay? No, I have one. I can meet you.
Me?
Hey, lady, me? Green pants.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have debt?
Debt?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be there in a minute.
I have somewhere to
Why
be.
Are you gonna pay for it?
Do you have debt or not?
A little bit.
One, bitches, I love you. Goodbye. Oh.
Can't work with you. Sorry. Yo.
Hey.
That's the guy we kidnapped last time. We can't do it. Hey, pal.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, man. Do you have debt right now?
Do I got what?
Do you have debt?
Debt? No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Can you do a job for me? It's gonna take a minute. We have to go fast.
I guess. Yeah.
Okay. Go fast. Okay. I'm gonna give you instructions. You have to listen very carefully. Okay. Okay.
All right.
I'm serious about this. It's not a joke. It's not a scam. Okay, I'm gonna pay for this.
All right. Yeah, you got it, man.
I'm gonna go to the casino. I'm gonna withdraw $10,000. Okay. I'm gonna give it to you. You're gonna cash into your bank. We're gonna go to the dark market. You're gonna buy Shungite, 100 of it. You're gonna transfer Shungite to me.
Okay.
And I'm gonna buy a secret item.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
And I'm gonna give you how much you want for this? 1,000.
Fuck yeah, dude, that's sick.
1,000, fuck it, 1,000. You have to, you're gonna have to be really, you're gonna have to be really
don't
fucking
get
quick, though.
For all this.
No, yeah. No, we're not gonna die, trust me.
What's your name, man?
My name's X, pal. What's your name?
Sparks, Dan Sparks, man, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man. Are you new here?
Nah, not at all.
Oh, cool, man.
I'm just, I'm not friends with the conductor, you know?
Yeah, I like that. I'm like that too.
Let me just wait out here?
Yeah, I'm just gonna withdraw money. We don't have much time. Holy fuck. This is gonna be really tight. Here we go.
Alright. Perfect.
Serious.
Okay, come out fast.
Fucking
hey, we gotta move our car, man.
Don't park it, Rex.
Yeah, give me a minute. I need this. Get out. What's your PayPal number?
It is 358.
Come here.
X.
Summon. Hi, come here. Deposit.
Can I deposit money here?
I think so. Can you not?
I don't think so, man. No, I can only withdraw.
Okay, how much is in your account?
$2,000?
Fuck! Yo, come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back!
Let's go.
I'm dropping it. Take this card. Take the card. Come here.
Okay.
Go inside.
Okay.
Follow me. Third eye, buy chips, 10,000.
10,000?
Withdraw, bank.
And purchase chips, right?
Yeah, 10K, fast.
Okay, done.
Withdraw, bank. Done?
Okay, yeah.
Go, 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 go! Trying to have
a... Okay, yeah, it's in my bank now. Alright, what do you want me to do?
We have 8 minutes! Okay, now what you're gonna do, it's gonna be a little complicated, okay? When you pull up your phone, you see there's like a Wi-Fi icon at the top?
Yeah.
When we get to the location, I'm gonna tell you to put yourself in a spot, okay? You're next to a beautiful lady, and you're gonna click the spot.
You said I gotta buy some Shanghai.
Yeah.
First?
No.
You're stressing me out driving so fast.
Yeah, me too. Missed the exit. No, I didn't. Did they miss the exit or not? I'm fucking lost. Can you buy Shanghai already?
No, tell me how to, man.
Okay, yeah, you're good. Yeah, I'll tell you how.
Okay.
I'm lost. I found it. We're good. Thanks, man. Hi, Pal, come here.
I'm trying to fucking hit this bank right now. I'm Rami.
Okay, you're gonna open your phone, run next door. You're gonna go to Wi-Fi. Your password is 12345.
Okay, I just click that. I don't gotta buy the Shanghai first.
Nope. Then, did you sign in? Are you under the Wi-Fi? Okay, now go back to your phone and go to the new pink app. Purple says Milk Road. Go on it.
Okay.
Then go. Wait, you don't need to buy this. Fuck, I'm so dumb. Go to crypto, buy Shanghai. Buy 100.
You guys need to get your cars fixed.
Yeah.
Hello?
4 minutes. You doing it?
Yep, yep. I'm in the store now. What do you want me to get?
100.
Left top.
No. No. Don't go to the store. Go to crypto on your phone. Go to crypto.
Got it, man. I already got it.
100?
Yeah.
Send it to me, please.
Send it to you.
Click on it. Do exchange.
Yeah, what's your number?
Hold up. It's 415-579-3060.
Got it.
You're fucking crazy, dude. Alright, keep the 1K. Dude, I'm gonna give you more. Give me your PayPal.
Just do what you gotta do. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. No, you're good. You're good to go.
Okay. All right. Cool, man.
Thank you, man.
Can I get a ride?
Take the car.
So,
dead.
Your car now.
We Rami.
Give me the fucking thing. There's too many of them. I'm there's no way I win this.
Whoa, bro, you trying to push me out of my spot, bro? Come on, man. That's the good spot right there. I was getting great speeds.
Hey, you guys trying to buy the PS5 too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get 3 PS5s.
Well, it's not working.
For that digital version, you know? Fuck this
break. Well, we're not helping out here.
What's going on?
Buying a laptop.
Yeah, 20 grown men just in a garage space. What's the play? Do I just keep hitting it?
Come on.
Shut the fuck up.
Not there yet.
Yeah. Well, that's why you can only buy one now. I think the crime bosses were like, all right, we're gonna.
Yeah, you present top really helps clear the thing. You get it?
Oh, I got a job. Hey, job offers are coming in, by the way. Maybe you should check that on your phones instead, you know? Hey, job offers coming in. Fuck, I don't even know how I missed the job offer to motherfucker.
Come on.
I couldn't even get a fucking job. That's how slow my fucking fingers are. Like, no one, I'm not even trying this shit, you know? Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I feel like...
I mean, do I just
I feel like being 29 in the age that we live in makes me feel like I'm fucking 55 or something. I feel like I've lived through too much. I'm gonna say, Yeah, yeah, pretty good, pretty good. I'm rolling with a fucking good group of guys, you know?
Did you get an X? Huh?
It was 16 minutes ago.
Wait, oh.
They don't know. It's 17.
One of them fucking got it.
X, did you get it?
It's 17.
Let's see what happens here.
I don't know who got it. I think none of us did.
X?
Settle down. I'm not fucking stupid.
Is it saying out of stock?
Oh, X-Max?
Is it saying it's out of stock or something?
None of you guys have grabbed it yet, huh?
Not over.
He's not even responding.
Does he even have the Shug Knight to buy it, though?
I think he does.
Why the fuck would he come here if he didn't even have it? Unless he was foolish enough to think he could fucking like rob whoever the fuck was over here.
There's an imposter among us, guys.
Well,
fuck this shit.
I saw Rami vent.
I leave this to you guys. I gotta call.
Charles, hit up the casino soon, my friend. Clean you out again.
Who's got it?
You fuck around with causing shit, right?
Sometimes, yeah.
Maybe.
So last time it took 80 minutes, right? Remember last time, Jack?
I'm not even sure.
Right?
They're like 10 a pop, but I'm not even 100%. Yo, are you guys good? Or am I, are you guys still waiting for me? Okay. Yeah, I'm coming up right now. I let it.
Honestly, all it takes is 3 seconds to fucking call the cops, and we're all fine.
We didn't commit any crimes, did we?
Anto. Let's go, let's roll, brother. Hopefully the car makes it there.
So who got it, man? Who got the fucking thing? Who got it?
If you want, just come to me and I'll take care of it.
Fucker!
Boys, we're not gonna fucking get it. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, you guys already got it. Shut up, bitch. One of you guys got it already. One of your fucking pathetic squad dogs, you got it. Losers. I tried really hard, though. Oh, dude, I was like 1v20, man. Nah, somebody has it. Guys, the timeline is about a minute. Yo, did you guys get it? They get it. Well, they all leave then. You don't get the item. Whenever you buy it, you don't actually get it. You have to go pick it up somewhere. It's kind of a hassle. I tried so hard, chat. This is why nobody rolls with you. Why? Because I showed determination and I went on my own against all odds. Against literally all odds, I took the initiative of fucking cashing out, getting somebody, doing the whole thing, going in there on my own. Shut up, bitch. I try with what I have, man. Suck my balls. Okay. I'm gonna call it here. Alright, boys and girls, guys, I'm gonna go get some sleep. You guys, I had a really good time today. Today was a really good stream. I started really, 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 really badly, but you guys are all here and I appreciate you guys very much. I mean, chat, I wanted to do the robbery, but hey, it is what it is. It's all crazy, chat, and all of you, and I hope you guys enjoy today. I mean that. Okay, chat. You guys, that's the end of the tape for me today, boys. It's a 24-hour stream. I'm ending a little bit early just because, you know, it is what it is. I hope you enjoy today's chat. Stay positive, boys, don't give up. Thanks to our subs, bit donals, people in chat, lurkers, viewers. If you're new here and you didn't follow the stream, you should follow the stream. Tomorrow we'll get a big robbery, I think. But, yeah, other than that, thanks so much for everything, chat. As always, thanks for supporting the stream so much. Be all the time, thanks for everything. Big love. And thanks to everyone on Reddit, Twitter, YouTube, all the platforms, Twitch, you guys in chat. Even if you're lurking, we know you're there and we're still very thankful you're here. Thanks so very much. And yeah, that's about it, boys. Oh, chat! Love you guys. Signing out. I was in chat. Goodbye. We all defend the role we play. Skip. Good day. Times come to send you on
We've seen it all. Bonfires of trust, flash floods of pain. It doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll all work out. No, it doesn't even matter, don't you worry, that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoyed your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoyed your stay. Outside the sun, heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us. Even if it's just for the day.
Oh, there it is. Sorry, chat. Okay, I gotta go to bed, chat. Skid. Oh.